Hi, I'm Celest. I live on Ivory Isle, but not in the royal part. I live in one of the smaller towns. I've always lived with my mother, ever since my father died. I also have a best friend named MAXI. I've known her since I was 8. This was the life I had always loved and knew. But once I got a letter from the royal family, my life changed. Luckily, I wasn't the only one going through this. MAXI was with me the entire ride. Let's start at the beginning.
Celeste! Honey! I have some news!
Shut up, Mom. I'm trying to play my life.
Listen, darling. I know you had a rough day at school. The mean girls aren't exactly a piece of cake. But I have some very exciting, life-changing news for you.
So you mean you're finally gonna let me get GTA 5?
No. And get off the computer. No more Among Us for the day. But the news is, the royal family made a new rule where every high schooler has to go to the new school, Ivory Prep.
What? I don't want to go to Ivory Prep. I like the people here.
Honey, the people here are going there. Now read your letter.
Mom, it says all girls have to wear skirts. I hate skirts. You know that.
Oh, hush. What role did you get?
I got an education there, and I'm also a worker. Mom, you know I never do chores around the house.
Oh dear, how could my daughter be a worker? You can hardly do the laundry without getting soap everywhere.
That's what I'm saying, but luckily it says I don't have to work as a laundry person. I have to work as a servant for the Queen's family. She sure is gonna be in for a surprise.
Celeste, Celeste, Celeste! I just got the news! OMG, I'm so excited! I'm just getting an education there. But I'm so excited to meet the royal family. What did you get?
Wait, how did you get here so quick? Whatever. It's not like you live an hour away, but I'm a servant for the royal family.
That must be a mistake. This is not gonna be a very good year for you. You hate doing chores, but this means you get to meet the prince. OMG, you're so lucky.
Ew, the prince? Probably going to be so self-centered. Oh my gosh. They're gonna be taking us there tomorrow. MAXI, we have to start packing.
My baby is leaving tomorrow? I'm gonna miss you so much, Celeste. But if the prince lays a dirty hand on you...
Mom, I got to go packing. MAXI, help me, then I'll go over to your house and help you.
On it. I'm so excited! I wonder when we're going to get there. What do you think? Celeste? Celeste? S!
Well, this is very busy.
No kidding. We are very underdressed. We look like rats. Except, we can't cook. Unlike Remy, TikTok, don't ask.